first, shitty rave music or the drugs? I wonder if it was just these non-music fuckheads who are, you know, sitting in their house one day and they dicked around on a Macintosh. They go, listen. Hit the drum sample. Take these drugs.
Down low.
Hit the drum sample.